found. In this case, there would have been only a penalty kicked back to the taxpayer and no more penalty against the defendant that should be charged with property.